Hello, dear customers or dear visitors. This machine produced for our customer water gutter or plumbing machine. The thickness for material is 0.3 to 0.6 ppgi. I will show you from here. You can check the different drum roller till end. You can start by flat profile here, and it's going to end by the water gutter after 14 stations. This machine use chain because it doesn't need too high thickness for higher gears. After the raw material coming inside, step by step, it's going to making the curve. You can check the difference between the rollers one by one. Yeah, we already tested some small material here. Here is the encoder we already installed. The final moves, final roller. I will show you from here. You can see down roller, up roller, almost done. From here you can see, from here it's the curve, it's almost finished for water gutter profile. Also this one I will show you from down part. Yeah, you can see. And here we have a stamping machine connected with the one structure with the cutting. Here we do a stamping based on your requirement. We make this kind of a stamping. We are here from Wuxi LOTOS Forming Machine Manufacturing, located in Wuxi City, China. This machine is water gutter or forming machine. I show you the whole view. The yellow part is cover for chain. Vertical cabinet. We use a gas cover drive and PLC. It should be Panasonic. So let me show you the PLC here. Exactly. Hydraulic unit, valve, hydraulic pump, and the whole view of machine. I will show you from this side, from left to right. These moves made by hot chrome coating surface, and it already passed the heat treatment, so it can use for long time without any problem. For different thickness, if you wanna change your thickness of material, you should adjust the gap between the up roller and down roller by this screw. You can make it tighter or pick it up for higher thickness. If the thickness change more than 2 millimeters, you should adjust all roller, left and right. You should adjust it to make sure the gap is suitable for your thickness. So if you have any question for water gutter roll forming machine, feel free to contact us. We already cut here several sizes. I will show you. You can connect it like this. This material thickness is 0.4 millimeter. The stamping is based on customer requirement. The drawing is also based on the customer requirements. So if you have any drawing for water gutter or forming machine, feel free to contact us. And you can follow us, subscribe us on YouTube, get more videos related to roll forming machine. Thank you for watching us. Bye.